the Pokémon stand heroically against an inspiring view of Poketopia at night. Mudkip is sent out. And now, the battle begins. It's Attack Rose. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Earthquake tears open the ground! A huge amount of damage is down! Sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. Earthquake tears open the ground! Taken down by an intense blow! A gnome is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Its special attack rose. Earthquake tears open the ground! Taken down by an intense blow! Game, set, and match! It's a total victory for the red corner. The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The move fails. Both corners' moves fail. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. That hurt. It just got burned. Coughing restored its health. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. It just got burned. Weavile suffers from its burn. Weavile seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Self-destruct detonates. It went down! But the attacker is down as well. Sent out. Darkrai is sent out. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Oh! Ouch! It was paralyzed. The battle has reached its final stage. Annihilated by explosion! A huge amount of damage! It's down! But the attacker is down as well! The battle has ended. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. Thank you. The relaxing waterfall seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. And now, the battle begins. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. A fierce glow! Such amazing power! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Hit that hurt! Its special defense fell! Energy ball hits! It went down! Is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but the battle has just begun. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A smashing blow that dealt some massive damage. Sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Cooked by overheat. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Electrode is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Zap by Thunderbolt. It's down and out. Wormadam is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Wormadam burrowed its way underground. Hitmonlee is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The battle has reached its final stage. Big hit. It's down and out. The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.